I believe in capitalism, but capitalism has gone mad. They are already talking of making trillions of dollars. It is dangerous for a person or a company. They have so much money. It can influence things. It can buy power. Hence, the need for antitrust laws.